Last year in Texas, there were 230,000 injuries and deaths by car crash. 42,000 of those injuries and deaths occurred in Harris and Galveston counties alone. Here's the problem. You've been in a crash, you're injured, you have medical bills, you're losing time and money, and the insurance company refuses to accept responsibility. Solution? CarWreckHouston.com. I'm Rich Melendez. My firm is Melendez Law PC.